make my wish come true.
That was only supposed to come after Christmas on the 27th. So I'm glad it came early. It's the 19th today. So let's see what it looks like. It's so small. I think it's about 2 feet. Okay, so it comes with a little stand at the bottom. I think I have to fluff it a little. So this is the final product. It looks better when you actually put the branches down. But I also got some decorations to decorate it. So it turns out this is way too long, but I'll make use. And I got some mini decorations to put on it, so I'll do that now. So now it's time to do some last minute gift wrapping. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty bad. It looks good at the front, but the back, not so much. And I got my apple cider with me, always a good holiday drink. And let's get into some last minute gift wrapping. Thank you.
messed up and I didn't even cut a big enough piece. This is how bad I am at wrapping gifts. Thank you.
Ethan pushed it, the tree over and smashed it.
Merry Christmas!
Aww. Oh my god! Ethan!